when I think of the question of whether we should revitalize existing churches or plant new ones, more or less like it's one versus the other, my answer would be it's both. That even for the sake of church planting, we need to focus on church revitalization. It's kind of like giving birth, that if you're not healthy, you know, your body's not healthy, healthy enough to support a pregnancy, then giving birth can be more challenging. So in the same way, when the church is strong and healthy and growing, she or a particular church is in a better position to give birth, that is to plant another church. But in terms of reaching the diverse people in America or around the world, the growing populations of this country or other countries, it's not a question of just simply reinforcing the existing churches, maybe helping them back toward health, but it's also an issue of starting new and different churches that are intentionally positioned to reach people that those older churches, even if they were revived, would not reach. Perhaps because they come from a different culture, they speak a different language, their community is very, very different from that existing church, that existing church is unlikely to reach people in that other population nearby where a new church can and will.